So back underway here into the second half. And the cross smuggled away. Well, that's common sense refereeing to play advantage. Oh, they have it again. Kovacic. Good work from football friends to win it back. And a good mad lad's move in the making. Chance here. Stopped a certain goal. A chance to nudge in front. Corner kick here. Who can they pick out? Well, desperately close to going in that time. And the ruling is offside here. And easily intercepted. Now, football friends could be onto something. Really good build-up, but no end product. Nice-looking pass. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Football friends moving it forward. What can they do from this position? And football friends come away with it. And space to cross it. Disappointing cross and gobbled up by the keeper. And so 30 minutes left for play in this one. And the flag does go up offside. And intercepted it. Well, very effective play in possession. Well, it came to nothing in the end. Illegal play, and hence a free kick. Pressing like that will help the cause. Shaping to shoot. It was on its way in. And for more on the injury, let's go down to our reporter, Jeff Shreves.
Real concern for the Brents now, because it looks like he landed with his elbow underneath his body, and that's causing him some serious pain at the moment.
Cheers, Jeff. Oh, good defending to stop a decent looking attack. Chance to play it in. That's a good looking ball. Danger averted. Well, we have 20 minutes left in this game. Really clever pressing. Wilk. The defenders know you can't really allow space like that. A magnificent stop!
Well, it should be a goal, but take nothing away from the keeper. That's a brilliant save.
Well, they haven't created too much lately, but the fans know this is a chance to take the lead here.
And the referee blows the whistle. It is a free kick. Fine cross into the middle. Now the cross was deep, a little too deep. Oh yes, it's gone in, and now a chance for them to revel in the moment. And the defensive intervention there. Well, the defenders know they need to get tighter. Can't really... And tried to drive at home, but couldn't do so.
Well, he decided to go for power, but he's got to hit the target there.
Well, still pushing forward. It's a matter of whether or not they can... Well, somehow the goalkeeper got to it. A corner then, and with time running out, they've got to ask questions. Oh, how about that for the last line of defence? Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. And room to roam on the wing for football friends. Options in the middle. Sound piece of goalkeeping. We can get more details on that injury situation from our man pitch side, Jeff Shreves. Jeff?
Oh, there's some real concern looks from the bench, I have to tell you, because he's landed right on top of his elbow, and that's causing him some serious pain at the moment.
Cheers, Jeff. That's a lovely ball. A real promise from football friends here, but they dealt with the threat posed. Good weight on that pass. Late in the game here, and they know what they've got to do. Targets available, cross comes in. Well, the keeper wasn't fooled by it at all, in actual fact. And if you're wondering about added time, 2 minutes it'll be. Really took a touch on the way out of play, so a throw-in to come. And that will be all for this game. Defeat.
Much, I buy land, bro. Cologne, Germany. Full McDonald's every time I land, bro. Big J rocks in both hands, bro, and all that. And I'm best dressed moving forward, yeah. Tiny Taz Arnold, yeah, all that. Compton Cowboy, all that. Yeah. Big protein. 150 grams of protein. Y'all gotta stop playing, bro. I swear, bro.
He gone up the world, excuse me, but is that your girl? If she tell, that's a good referral. Heebie-jeebie talk crazy to me, but Kendrick know I like regular girls. I'm not good with the regular girls. Never want a veteran girl. I just might change your life. We ain't wearing no Giuseppe jeans. We ain't doing none of normal things. So you know what formal means? Critics saying that I lost the plot. Principles, yeah, I'd rather not. Messi about to come in hot.
Dot. We gon' up the world, excuse me, but is that your girl? Didn't mean to possess your girl. Baby, I'm high profile, don't ever tell them you met me, girl. They gon' think that you rep me, girl. 5'7", I'm messy, girl. I'm a the Neymar, he got time for your bestie, girl. Know that I'm best dressed, too high profile to access. I ain't even got a fact check. All I'm wearing is Wells Bonner. Feeling good, I might wear no. Matter of fact, let's stay platonic.
I just ain't that ironic? You could pick the bunk or bed. Either way, I'ma want some. Messy lit through me instead. We grew up around trifling. You ain't did nothing, I don't know. It's cool, baby. I'm too high pro. I'm baby Keem. I wouldn't call it close. Messy, get them girls off the stage. Cause somebody's gonna get taken. Somebody's gonna invade on a one-on-one conversation. I'm ducked off from the world. I'm immersed in the PlayStation. And I ain't worried about her. It's a thousand hers out waiting.
We gon' fuck the world, excuse me, but it's that your girl. Didn't mean to possess your girl. Baby, I'm high profile. Don't ever tell them you met me, girl. They gon' think that you rep me, girl. 5'7", I'm messy, girl.
Famous, but I'm not for sale. Why you trying to possess me, girl?
I mean, you know what upset me, girl.
Was like that when you met me, girl.
Cause he'll put you in princess shoes.
Elevate your respect, you too.
Here's 10K, I'm in a sexy mood.
Don't let the homies touch you, move.
Yeah, know that I'm best dressed with Martine when I board chest. They sardines and I'm big fish. Eat caviar when I'm depressed. Take selfies, I'm in Czech Republic. Cornell, he go check the budget. Bar 2 million from my cousin. Never gave it back, cause it's nothing.
perfect.
Yeah.
New devotions.
Uh-huh.
Keeping focused. Starship. Is that a foreign?
A foreign?
She's organic. Skin is glowing. My heart is going.
Like, wow.
Split personality. Two phones. Two emotions.
Like, how?
Girl, you get the notion. Not hard to notice.
Yeah, yeah.
That's a deep, 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 deep ocean. Chuddy say she... I'ma keep hoping.
She's not.
Chuddy say she loving me. I'ma be open.
I'll try.
Get them girls off the stage, cause somebody's gonna get taken, somebody's gonna invade on a one-on-one conversation. I'm ducked off from the world, I'm immersed in the PlayStation, and I ain't worried about her, it's a thousand hers out waiting.
Good evening and welcome ahead of what should be a pulsating night of football. I'm Derek Ray and I'm joined here on the gantry for commentary by Stuart Robson. And if everything falls into place today, we'll be talking about promotion. Stuart, what are your expectations for today?
Well, this could be edgy, it could be nervy, it could be exciting. But what we do know, if they get a win here today, they will be promoted. It's a
in position! My goodness, the importance of getting there was not lost on the keeper. Now, mad lads moving the ball forward. What can they do with it? Could be dangerous. Well, it looked like a decent avenue of attack, but he couldn't keep himself onside.
Well, he's just a bit too eager there. All well and good playing on the shoulder, but he just needs to bend his run to stay onside.
Perfectly positioned to take it away. Well, it's a really poor challenge. Now, what's the referee going to do about it? So we have an early booking here to report, Stuart.
Yeah, and I think the referee's absolutely right. He's just making it clear to all the players out there he's not going to take any messing about here.
And he's given us away. And slipped through beautifully. He had to score, and he does.
Well, let's take another look. Yeah, he won't get an easier finish than that. The defending was all over the place, though.
So away they go again. And here's the question. How will the absolute mad lads respond? Nicely timed tackle. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Good technique displayed. A fine reading of the situation. Well, that's good defending, well organised at the back. And the danger clear. Well, he stopped them in their tracks. Oh, lovely weighted ball, they might be in. Oh dear, not a great effort, was it? The absolute mad lads have it once again. And the absolute mad lads finding space on the flank. Great defending. Can the absolute mad lads use the set piece to good effect? Oh, great header. Smart stop, though. Another corner. Firing it towards goal. And a goal! And you've got to say, it definitely took a deflection off the defender.
Well, here's the replay, and there's an obvious deflection. Certainly enough to beat the keeper. He got a bit lucky there.
So back underway. One goal apiece here. Martin. Promising move from Mad Lads. But they took care of the situation defensively. Really nice ball. Oh, it comes to nothing in the end. Really should have made more of that. And the Mad Lads unable to retain possession. Promising pass. He could pick out a teammate. Well, that's how to beat your opponent. Stopped a certain goal. Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. Getting forward. But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Excellent ball over the top. Able to get his body in the way. And the upshot of that is offside.
Well, he needed to look elsewhere because the flag was always going to go up.
A very timely interception. Martin. Well-timed tackle. And the referee sensibly allowing them to carry on. Advantage with them. And fed forwards. Kovalchik. And he read it well defensively. Oh, lovely ball. Save. Well, the flag has gone up here. Offside it is. Referee's whistle then. That concludes the first half proceedings here in Madrid. So the two teams have switched around and the second half is underway. And it's a quality pass. And the decision is one of offside here. Getting the ball forward, but quick thinking defensively. excellent vision. And it's in! They're back in front! Stunning scenes here!
Well, here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder, and there's certainly no doubt about the finish. He really hits it with power and accuracy. Nothing the keeper can do about that.
And given away. And the referee spotted the foul, but has played advantage. And the intention was to let the play flow, but no real advantage forthcoming, and now a free kick. Incisive pass. Well, it looked like it might lead to something very positive indeed, but a useful interception. And the cross into the middle. Now, you've got to conclude that it was completely overhit. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Really good ball there. And credit due, a good intervention. And there it breaks down, but credit to the defence. And room now out on the flank. Delivered into the area here. But goalkeeper's ball, disappointingly for them. Chance for him to get in behind, maybe. Not at all problematic for the goalkeeper. Oh, nice ball. And in with a real chance. And you've just witnessed a moment of truly high-class goalkeeping.
You're absolutely right. What a save that is. He's reacted so quickly.
Who's going to get on the end of it? Last line of defence. Oh, a goal! And an own goal at that. Well, not part of the script, was it? So, back underway. The game having been squared at 2-2. Holloway. Well, that's how to dispossess your opponent. Martin. Pretty comfortable piece of defending. Into the final 20 minutes. Unable to keep the ball. Not high quality defending. Can they hit on the break? Really good build up, but no end product. And teammates to play it to. A mistake from the keeper. Will it be punished? Time running out, but they could yet win it. Oh, chipping it. Oh, a finish of real class. No wonder he's celebrating. Take a bow.
Well, I have to say, that's a really composed finish. He had to get that absolutely right. He certainly did that.
Well, they couldn't keep it. Great ball over the top. But mistimed his run.
Well, he's got the timing all wrong there. He just needs to bide his time.
Martin. They are making headway, but really they need a goal with time not on their side. And a foul in the opinion of the referee. Now, what can they do from this free kick situation? Oh, a glorious save by the keeper. And nothing wrong with that free kick either. A corner kick, and who knows, this might represent their last chance to grab an equaliser. Over it comes. Clearance needed to be better. Takes on the shot. Well, it could have been a better effort, and I think we were all expecting it would be. Well, the attack grinds to a halt, offside. And the referee is quite rightly letting it go. Intercepting it intelligently. Well, not long to go, and the absolute mad lads narrowly behind. Can they erase this deficit?
Well, it's certainly been exciting. But...
Well, it's the late show, and they are level again. Well, if you enjoy high-scoring contests, this has been the game for you. So 2 minutes of stoppage time to be added on. Well, you can see how fiercely they're concentrating on finding a winner. And a long way out. And just wide of the post.
Yeah, decent effort, but not one that was going to trouble the goalkeeper, I don't think.
And with that, the referee brings this contest to an end. All square here in what was a thoroughly...